The women's pole vault, in only its third year as a championship event, has quickly become a crowd favorite. Kellie Suttle, on her second attempt at 14 feet even, clears a personal best to upset American record holder Stacy Dragila and win her first national title, much to the delight of her teammate Kimberly Becker, who finished third. Both are coached by three-time Olympian Earl Bell.